If you have the wrong frame rate on your video or screen recording, which you can see by dragging and dropping it into the app Media Info, you can change this easily and I will show you how. First, you download the free tool Handbrake, available for both Mac and PC. Then you open that program and drag and drop your video into that window or by clicking Open Source at the top left to browse for it. Now, after loading the footage, you can select a preset in the preset dropdown or enter your own settings, and then, if you want to save those settings, click Save New Preset. I usually just go to Dimensions and change cropping to 0 on all sides to get the same dimensions as the original footage. Then I go to the audio and select audio source if I want to keep the audio. And finally I click the tab Video, change the frame rate to whatever I want and select constant frame rate underneath. Then I select how much I want to compress it with the slider, where I want to save it with the browse button at the bottom, and then I click Start. And if I want to create a list with videos before I click Start, I click Add to Queue, and then I go through the whole process again, and then I click Start. And if you want to learn how you then can import your footage, including the folder structure, into Premiere Pro, check this video that I will link here at the end.